here we are in the loss prevention office, and this is actually a very nice area where Hong, who's in charge for the loss prevention of this hotel, actually in the last 2 years has done an amazing job. So you see, we have all these beautiful cameras here. Hong has an amazing setup done by really looking after the security of the hotel. But what he has done actually even more, the security guards and the people for loss prevention in the JW Hanoi are doing much more than security. And what I really appreciate from Hong, if you look at our entrances, if you look at all the different areas where they have interactions with our customers, all loss prevention officers are actually talking to our guests, they're escorting our guests, because Hong always tells them they're part of the team and they should give the same service as anybody else in the hotel.
I used to work with Mr. Hong for 7 years already, and I can say that he is the great LP managers that I would like to have in the team. He is very knowledgeable about the discipline that he is in charge, and he is really the professional in all kind of trainings that he delivers for the team. I recall the time that we lack of the position loss and prevention manager. At the time, Song is just only the number two. However, he's really in charge of the team. And when we offered him the chance to be the promoted as the LP manager, he said no. And the reason he gave to us that he would like to have the more time to make sure that he is confident and reserved for the position. I believe that he's one of the first LP manager that can bring the revenue. He was thinking about the selling the car park slot for the neighbors living around the hotel. Besides that, he set the great models for the other team members by building the image of the security guy that always smile and willing to support the operation. I believe that for that, for some evidence or real example that I just gave out, you all agree with me that he is a great manager, and he reserved for that award.